We're now in Foundry Cove. This is one of the most peaceful places along the Hudson. This is where the American Revolutionary War battles were fought, where the Industrial Revolution began. This is where the Hudson River School of Painters got its start. The modern environmental movement was born here. So many stories come together here in the Hudson Highlands. And as we approach the 400th anniversary of Hudson's sail up the river, there's no better time to learn about that history, but most important, to begin to plan for a sustainable 100 years from now into the future.